Hi everyone, this is Taylan from Turkey. I'm getting a lot of questions about what are you doing when you're not touring? This is a short video to show what I'm doing when I'm not touring. Enjoy! So perfectly paved road going down to Milasa from Labraunda. That's where we started our hike. We're on the Carian trail, also on the sacred way, the ceremonial way of Carian Kingdom that lived here in around 4th century BC. That's the time of mausoleums, where you know that he was buried in his tomb in Halikarnassos, the mausoleum of Halikarnassos, which was one of the seven wonders of the ancient world. So we'll keep on walking on this beautiful paved path. While you're following the trail, you sometimes come up with the trail, by the way. It's marked with these white and red stripes, marks. Choose the wind. Here is a fountain. This is a fountain. A natural spring, it looks like, that they actually built around it so that people can use it as they are walking, as they walk down to the town of Milasa. So almost towards the end of our walk, we're in Kargujak village, pretty close to Milas, ancient Milasa. Inside the village are these fountains. And still paved and marked. As you can see, another mark. Modern road.